Hey everybody, I'm here today to show you how to change the time on an analog watch. As you can see right here, I have an analog watch and I'm going to be showing you the easy process for changing the time. Let's get right to it. If you take a look at the side of the watch, you can see that there is this thing right here and this is actually called the crown. Now, as you can see, it is just sort of sticking out from the side of the watch. And in the middle of the crown, there is a little piece that connects to the inside of the watch, and that piece is called the stem. Now, the crown is connected to the movement of the watch, or basically the hands on the dial right there, via the stem. So basically, in order to set the time and change the time on an analog watch, you have to start off by pulling the crown out all the way. On some watches, this will be one click, and on other watches, this may even be two clicks. But you have to pull it out all the way. So I'm just going to get my fingernail. I'm going to pull the crown out all the way, and you'll see that the second hand will stop ticking because I will be stopping the movement. Just like that. Now that I've pulled the crown out all the way, all that I have to do to change the time is turn the crown. And for most watches, if you turn the crown clockwise, it will bring the hands ahead. It will change the time ahead. And that's the case with this watch. So I'll turn the crown clockwise. Just like that. You can see I'm bringing the time ahead. And then once again, on most watches, if you turn the crown counterclockwise, it will bring the time backward. So it will change the time to go backwards. Just like that. I'm turning it counterclockwise right now. Okay? It's very, very simple. And when you have pulled the crown out all the way, just turn it clockwise and counterclockwise and figure out how your specific analog watch works. Because just as I said, it's only most of the time in which you turn the crown clockwise, the time will go ahead. You turn the crown counterclockwise, the time will go backwards. And that's basically it. Once you have set the time, all that you have to do is press the crown back in all the way, and the second hand will start ticking again. Just like that. Okay? And that's it. It's literally that simple. In this video, I have shown you how to change the time on an analog watch. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.